When I think about a home for a special needs child, I think about a family that is totally involved in the care of that child, whether it be the emotional, the physical, the spiritual need of that child. They're invested in making the best possible outcome for that child.
Consider fostering a child with special needs today.